people have died and five others are hurt after a float plane crashed on a small island off the northern tip of Vancouver Island on Friday. Now we are learning more about who was on board and what happened. The Cessna 208 went down shortly before noon on Addenbroke Island, a small island about 100 kilometers north of Port Hardy. The flight departed from Vancouver and was en route to Calvert Island, destined for a remote fishing lodge near Bella Bella. Nine people were on board, four of which are confirmed dead. RCMP are still trying to identify everyone that was actually on board the plane and are still in the process of notifying their families. Condolences are pouring in online for one man believed to be the pilot, Al McBain. In a Facebook post, a man who says he was a co-worker of McBain's writes, "Al McBain worked two jobs, one at Air Canada as a ramp worker and another with Sea Air as a float plane captain. His last comment in our conversation speaks volumes about him. People don't have the collective understanding." His skills and actions saved the lives of five of the nine passengers on his flight. Take care, Al. Other people also commenting online, RIP Al, and every time I watch a float plane, I'll be thinking of you. This is shocking news. He was a great guy and friend. Sierra Seaplanes, which operates daily charter flights and scenic tour flights in BC, has confirmed that Al McBain was a pilot with the company, but are not providing any more information until all family members of those on board have been notified. The company has resumed all flights after temporarily halting service Friday, saying in a statement, "Passenger safety is always our first priority, and after a thorough mechanical and safety inspection of all Sea Air aircraft, we have resumed scheduled service." It's the second deadly crash within a decade for the company. In 2009, six people drowned inside a Sea Air seaplane flying from Saturna Island to YVR. The plane collided with water en route. The incident prompted TSB to recommend all commercial seaplanes be fitted with regular and emergency exits. The Transportation Safety Board of Canada is deploying a team of investigators to the site of Friday's accident. No word yet on the condition of the five people that were taken to hospital. In Vancouver, Ashley Burr, City News.